I'm moving into college today. Just moved into my dorm. I'm not gonna show you guys everything yet because everything looks like disaster. I just kind of threw everything everywhere because I only had 2 hours to move in, so it really wasn't a lot. But I'll show you guys the finished look in another video. But right now I'm just super tired. It's such a long day. We had dinner, some talking about the program, what we're gonna be doing the next few days. I'm pretty excited. I mean, I'm not excited for waking up early, but then again, like, I think I'm already used to it because I used to work and I used to wake up at like the same time, so it's totally fine. But right now, enjoying a nice ramen meal. Super excited. Do you guys eat, like, okay, so I eat my ramen with a spoon and a fork. I don't know if that's just me, but that's why there's two of them there, but I'm very excited. I wish my roommate was here because I'm so lonely. I'm so alone and it's kind of scary because I've never had a room to myself. I've always had to share with my sister or something, but I'm always used to having someone there, and now that there's no one there, it's a little scary, but it's fine. It's only for like three-ish nights, so it'll be okay. Hopefully, but it'll be okay. Tomorrow I have to get up at 6:30 to get on the bus at 7 because we're going to do community service at a library, so yay. But yeah, I'm excited. Overall, I'm excited. I can't wait to show you guys my dorm. Even though it's like very hard to style with green because my walls are green. So, I mean, there's nothing much I could do with green, but we'll see. We'll work something out. So I think that's it for the video today. So thank you guys so much for watching, even though it was like really short, but I couldn't really record because I just hate recording in front of people. Like, especially my parents, they'll be asking like, oh, what are you doing? I don't want to tell them. And I don't want to record in front of like anyone else either. It's kind of weird. So I'm just doing this on my own, but yeah, guys, see you later.
See the stars in your dreams.